Senator Flake, a lot of people look at Republicans on this issue and say that you're heartless, that you look at what happened in Sandy Hook, you look at what happened to Steve Scalise on the baseball field and in Las Vegas, that we need tougher laws. What do you say to those people who claim that Republicans have a tin ear on this issue?
I do think we'll have discussions now about you know, what was found in that hotel room in terms of the accessibility of you know, the ability to turn a semi-automatic into an automatic. Weaponry is illegal per se, but he seemed to have access to the material to change it.
And you're unchanged on the issue.
You know, if you look at what happened in my case, you had people on site with guns to immediately counter the shooter and take him down. And that happens every day in America, where regular citizens that have their own guns because of the Second Amendment protection are able to defend themselves against criminals.